So, Robert and Baby Luigi, do y'all want to do something today?
Yeah, I want to do something today.
Me too.
Okay, so what do y'all want to do today?
Well... Hey, everybody! Check out my awesome new shoes I got!
Huh? Whoa! Those are some cool shoes, dude!
Yeah, how much did those shoes cost?
These shoes? Oh, yeah. They cost like $5,000 and I had the awesome money.
Wow, that's cool. Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah, awesome.
So, do y'all want to hang out?
Well, Tony the Tiger, me, Baby Luigi, and Robert were actually all planning to.
Yeah, sure, I'll hang out. Sorry, Catboy. Y'all hang out too. See you later, Catboy.
But guys, what? Oh, man.
Let's go hang out at Chuck E. Cheese.
Woohoo! Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
Time to go to Chuck E. Cheese.
Man, that was such a fun day at Chuck E. Cheese with my awesome friends. And especially those new cool shoes too. Those are my favorite shoes. I'm glad I bought them too. Yeah, but I'm gonna go to sleep now. And screw the covers. Yeah.
Okay, so I think Tony the Tiger's asleep. Let's do this. I'm gonna go get those shoes.
Oh man, why would someone take my mouth shut, man? Like, who would do this? Whatever. So my... What? Where did my shoes go? What? They were right here last night! I think I know who took them.
Cowboy probably did.
Cowboy!
Yes, I'm sorry, I got these shoes from Tony the Tiger, and he will never find out.
Cowboy, where are my shoes?
Oh no, Tony the Tiger's coming. I need to hide somewhere,
Where's Cowboy? I know he has my shoes.
Wait. Maybe if I tell Robert and Baby Luigi where my shoes are, they would probably know. Because, like, they're one of the smartest people I ever met. Yeah, I'm gonna tell them.
It's such a good day today, right, Baby Luigi?
Yep, it sure is.
Yeah.
But where's Tony the Tiger?
Oh, there he is. Oh, hey, Tony the Tiger. How are you?
Guys, I need your help.
What's wrong, Tony the Tiger? Yeah, what's wrong?
Well, earlier today, like this morning, I was trying to find my shoes, but I realized that someone took them. I just think Cowboy did it. So can you help me find them?
Well, actually, we do have security cameras. Yeah, and it tracks the entire house inside. Yeah. So if you look at the security cameras and see if Cowboy took them, you would know. So just go see it.
Y'all both are exactly right. That's what I'm exactly do. Y'all both are really smart. Y'all gonna do that right now.
What? Did Cowboy really take his shoes? I don't know, he probably did, because like, he does a lot of bad stuff all the time. Yeah, that's true. Well, let's wait and see.
I can't believe this. I don't know what to say.
Oh man, I can't wait to try these shoes. I'm gonna try them on right now.
Yeah, boy!
Oh no. Tony the Tiger's coming. Need to hide these.
Huh, where's Catboy?
come on.
Catboy! Catboy, why would you take my shoes, man?
I didn't take your shoes.
Yes, you did! Now tell me!
Okay, well, I have these dumb shoes on, and don't even come out, like, they're soiled to my feet. And I just wanted some new pair of shoes because I just already knew these were dumb, and I really wanted those shoes. Like, those were, like, one of the coolest shoes ever, and that's one of them, so I'm sorry.
Well, you should have never taken mine. You should have, like, bought your own pair instead of taking mine. Just give me them back now. Thank you. And don't ever steal anything from me ever again.
I can't believe that, dude.
Well, guys, the lesson of this video, never steal, ever.
Don't steal, ever.
So, Baby Luigi, do you think Tony the Tiger got his shoes back?
I don't know. Let's just see, though.
Guess what, guys? I finally got my shoes back. Yes, and I did find out that Catboy took them, and I finally got them back.
Well, that's cool, Tony the Tiger. See y'all later, though. Well, it's really cool you finally got your shoes back, Tony the Tiger. I knew Capo tricked him, because he was just, like, trying to take anything.
Yes, I know, right? Like, such a stealing person.
Yeah, and at one time, he took my ball from me, too.
Well, you know, that's just Catboy. See ya, though.
Yeah.
Yeah. Hope he learned his lessons about stealing, which you should never do, guys. Don't ever steal anything.
Baby Luigi, I already said that.
Whatever.